Hi guys, and welcome to another episode of Sal Plays Jedi Academy. We've been trapped in a secret Imperial holding facility, and the commander of the base has basically turned around and said to me, "It's boring around here. I'm going to let you escape. I'm going to try and hunt you down. If you get to your ship before I get you, well, you can leave. If you don't, well, you're dead." And apparently I do not have my lightsaber, so this is going to be a good old-fashioned Jedi Knight mission where you don't have a lightsaber. Well, not really. I've got force powers. Oh, snap. There he is. Ooh, what sort of... I want your blaster, at the very least. Thank you, and I'll leave you to it. Just making sure the alarm there was not going to deafen you guys. Right. Quick save, and... I need to be better with those ranged weapons. Oh, snap. Yeah, I wasted that shield boost I got. Yeah, it also turns out the guy has my lightsaber, so that's not getting used to help me in this one. Alright, okay, locked doors. Yeah, just me. Naughty Imperial Engineers attacking an armed prisoner. I'm starting to miss my lightsaber now, because the guy's still got it. Hello. It is a me. No secrets. Okay, let's keep going. Some of these bed chambers. Is there anything in here? No. Then an office and some machinery and some troopers and a bigger office. Oh, apparently he's got stronger. This guy had stronger armor. Does that mean what? Yes, I've got some more ammo from the heavy repeater. Nice. Alright. Course, it's a big button on the desk. Now, where's the hangar? Hold on there, Jaden. Let's get a bit of health back into you first. You know what, fighting a Dark Jedi is going to be really interesting this game. Do you have a security key? No, you don't. Okay. Alright, let's raid the armory. Oop, hello. We must be near the hangar bay if this pilot's turning up now. That would be useful, because it means I'll be able to get a fighter or something. I wonder if they'll have any TIE interceptors. Yeah, so the Great Academy is only useful when you fully charge it. Alright. Let's go back with this. No! No, apparently you can see me. Ah, snap. Alright. Ooh, hello. That's a turbo laser, that's an E-Whip. And, I'm assuming this is going to be Durasteel, which means I should be able to blast through it. Yep, shoddy Imperial construction. Yep. Hello, Imperial Walker. Goodbye, Imperial Walker. Alright. Let's heal. And is there a door or a window anywhere? These large doors, but I think they can't be opened. Oh, hello. Yes. That's one way in. Hey, shields and blaster gas. Nice. That'll keep me nearly walk right into the mines. That'll keep me in high spirits for a little while. I know that's where I need to go, but let's have a look what's up here. In case anyone's left anything for me, and no. So let's go that way we're supposed to. Yep. There we go. Round two.
You're doing well, Jedi.
Right, let's get out of here quickly. Yep, and now he buggers off, doesn't he? Yep. Yep, coward. Yep, there's a lot down there. Let's use the E-Whip. No, never mind. The field of aim on that is poor. Let's just keep going. No, oh, hello. Yeah, your cloak and shield did not help you anything there. So I do wonder if you're actually using a Stygium cloak or not, because if you were, I wouldn't be able to see you. Probably one of the other types of cloaking device and sensor grid. That's how they got around the problem. The other cloaking devices not having Stygium power crystals in them. You know what, I should probably do a lore video on cloaks. I keep saying that to myself and then I never get around to doing it. Is there another way around here? Yes. There are no health stations around here, are they? Does not look like it. I think this is the hangar bay. Yes, it is. It means I'm also going to go have that fight and the fight now, doesn't it? Alright, let's have heal on and let's use this. He's probably got measures against disruptors, but... Right.
Well played. Tread by your light, tell it
with a Jedi. Oh no, this is not the end, because there's a way of cheating this fight. Oh, that's my ship. Oh, snap. I want to get into the right position to cheese it though. See, when I walk over here, we can just sit here and. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. The cheesing location is gone. I cannot cheese it now. I don't need shields desperately. Ooh, lift. There is offline. Okay. Alright. How is that? Bolt. Alright, I'm gonna quick save as soon as we get into that area, and we'll go from there. Alright. I've only got 75 shots, but that's probably my best bet killing him. Alright. Ooh, shield station, nice. Actually, that'll be handy as long as it can't shoot me. But she'll be able to once it gets into the position. He's a lot harder than I remember him being, but that's fine. They destroy his hangar bay and I will try some defuse. So I can get up to him. That should eliminate some of his advantages. He's busy reevaluating his position. Oh, and he's destroyed that, so careful. Oh. Damn it. Aha, force protection. Does jack That's one way of cheesing it, I suppose. Get up close and personal, and then force.
We've informed the Republic of the hidden remnant operation, and they should be there to clean it up soon. Too bad Rax didn't have any useful info. I'm proud of how you handled yourself, Jake. Well done.
No, he's slightly less angry this time. Probably because I used less dark side powers. Right, next mission.
Luke's coming up with a plan for tracking down the disciples of Ragnos, but it may take some time. If you want, you can take one more mission. Otherwise...
Yep, one more mission sounds perfect. Extra force points. Yeah. Oh, goody. This probably means we're going to be dealing with some said terrible beasties, as that is a favourite of the Hutts. Bones. And I seem to be climbing up somewhere. Yep, climbing up a drain pipe apparently. No, let's skip that. It's a me. Ah, the Hutts. And their henchmen like to shoot first and then ask questions later. Oh, a weak way. Well, that takes care of the thermal detonators, doesn't it? Hey, security. Oh, snap, that's where we came in. Nice. Well, that means I'll be able to get the prisoners out of here now once we've rescued them. Power generators of some kind. Interesting. So I wonder what sort of operation they've got going on here. Ooh, I wonder if I'll be able to fight a Kale Dragon. Nah, never mind. No one has to get hurt here. Apparently you both want to, though. And we got a camera.
Cells, but how do I open them?
Okay, no, doesn't tell me anything. And these look like blast doors, so let's probably save it here. And heal. Because that looks like an arena of some sort. Oh, it is an arena of some sort. Well, at least I can jump down into it. Let's have a quick walk around. Yeah, there's definitely some beastie in here, because there's a lot of bones. Like an exit gate of some kind. And there's the prisoners. Okay. I'm assuming it's triggered by talking to them, which I am gonna wait, because get a good lay of the land before I have to deal with whatever is in here. Okay. No idea where the main entrance will be or exit. It's a lot of cells and a maze. I think this is going to end being an extra long episode, guys. Alright, let's get back to those prisoners. Let's have a chat and see what's going on.
Hurry! Get us out of here before the Rancor comes.
Oh, great. Right. Okay, what's that? No, oh, main entrance. Cool. Well, good thing it can't get through here, I suppose. Alright. I get the feeling I've got to... Yep. I need a security key. Hopefully one of the prisoners has one. Ah, yes. Thank you.
Jaden, what's your status?
The Elders are on their way to the access tunnel, but there are other prisoners that I need to rescue.
Alright, I'll pick them up as they come. Be careful.
Well, I just nearly glitched that into this area, which would be bad. Alright. What the hell? I was not watching my health, was I? Probably not. Okay. Yep, they've reused assets from a Jedi Outcast to this bar. I mean, you might as well, it's the same engine. Oh, okay. There they are. Right. I best go ahead and lure out Mr. Core. I've got another couple more to do. Yeah, this will be an extra long episode, guys. Don't enjoy. Secret area? Where? Oh. I don't know how that was a secret, but okay. Apparently for protectors, Jackal. And a save. Wait, is he right there? Thank you. Yeah, that's not going to kill it, unfortunately. Right. Okay. Next lot of prisoners. Yep, they've escaped. Okay, cool. Four more to go. Yeah, of course they're trying to stop me. Well, Luke is not going to be pleased with me if I use any more force lightning. Oh, and that was not the smartest idea. Oh, poor bartender's gone now as well. Okay, he died. Alright. Let's go. I'll distract Rank, good old Ranky over there. Howdy, little buggers, eh? Oh, no, no, you don't.
Kyle, this is Jaden. That's all of them.
We'll get back to the access tunnel.
Alright, hopefully I can get out of here before it catches me. Do not have enough force power to use speed, so I'm going to have to wing this. No. Okay. But yeah, once we get back to the access tunnel, I will bring the episode to a close. So, first things first, you like what you saw? As usual, perhaps consider leaving me a like or a comment down below. And if you haven't already, consider subscribing. Oh, and we got bad guys. So yeah, that being said, guys, thank you very much for watching, and take care, have a good day.
Nice work, Jake. The elders have been returned to the town. I wish I could have seen that slimy Hutt's face when he found out all his prisoners had escaped.
Slightly more annoyed, but hey. Oh. I used more luck powers than I used that power, so we should be all good. But anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching, and take care, and have a good day, and I'll see you on the next episode, where we shall be popping to Vajoon, Vader's castle.